Time for the progesterone shot. Look at that thing. Every night for first trimester. There it is in. Once it's in, then I have to draw back to make sure there's no blood, just in case it hits a blood vessel. And then I can slowly start injecting the oil. Then the needle comes out. A little bit of oil coming out this time. Sometimes that happens. Leave that sit there. And then very carefully put that cap back on. And I'll put that in the sharps container just like I did with the HCG shot.